Grab your coffee filters to conduct this fun chromatography experiment. Decorate a filter with watercolor markers, spray it with water, and let it dry. Then fold it and cut it out to resemble the bat. Lastly, decorate a clothespin and ta-da! You have this cute, not-so-spooky Halloween decor idea.